Hello, Martin. This video is about your chip. Look, the chip number one for your face lens for your contact face Yashica to Canon adapter. My advice: the first install the chip on your adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape, as I do for pre-programming and checking chip. This is little piece of double-sided adhesive tape, and this is special plate for heat compensation if you need. The first install special plate if you need compensation the heat of installing chip, and then installing chip on double-sided adhesive tape. When your camera shows the aperture, as my camera when I checking, look, I pre-programmed chip, focal length is 35 mm, aperture 2.8, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, and then install chip when your camera shows the aperture, reinstall chip from a double-sided adhesive tape, remove double-sided adhesive tape, degrease, and install chip on super glue gel. Look, the chip number one. And the chip number two for your shift adapter Pentax. Now I check it in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 55 mm, aperture 2.8, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. On this chip I can off the focus trap function. When you install a chip on the adapter, remove black paint from the place when you install a chip, degrease, and then install chip. The chip number two. This is caliber, and this is super glue gel, and this is double-sided adhesive tape. Now I package in your chip and send it to you today. Thank you for your attention.